A close call for some homeowners in West Allis. Two cars crashed last night about 9:30 near 78th and Orchard. Police say they crashed in the street and then went up onto the grass, with one stopping right up against a house. Everyone involved is expected to be okay. A teenage